Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Deep Dimples. Thank you for tuning in today. If you are new here, I would like for you to subscribe and click that post notification bell so you can be notified every single time that I upload. And if you are a returning subscriber, please feel free to go ahead and do what it do. You already know, go ahead and hit that like button and leave a comment down below. Okay, all right, you guys, as you can tell by the title of this video, you already know what this video is going to be about. Yes, I took a break from YouTube. I started YouTube last year, August, I want to say. A few months ago, last year, August, I started YouTube, and I was consistent on posting. I was consistent uploading videos almost every single day. And I took a break from YouTube was because I didn't have my tools, like the technical support, like the camera, laptop. I didn't have anything. I was just recording off my iPhone. I was using my iPhone to record my videos, and the quality of my videos was not up to par. Like, it's not where I wanted it to be. It's not where I needed it to be. And I didn't record from my actual camera. I was recording off Snapchat. Okay, like, for real, I was really recording all my videos that from last year, from the past, off of Snapchat, really, from my iPhone. So that's why I feel like the effects and the quality from my videos previously were trash. And that's the main reason why I took a break, because I was like, I'm not going to be posting on YouTube. I'm not going to be uploading. I'm not going to do any more content if the quality of my videos is not going to be top tier. Okay? Because, baby, listen, we ain't got time for all of that. But the second reason why I took a break from YouTube is because I am human. I have a life. I am a mother. You know what I'm saying? So I had a lot of things going on myself. I was working two jobs, and YouTube was just like another outlet for me to express my creativity. And I didn't get bored, but I just got overwhelmed with doing everything, uploading and recording and editing and all of that stuff, because it's like I already got too much on my plate and I was already doing too much. So it's like, I think you're gonna have to let something go. You know what I'm saying? You're gonna have to let something go. So that's another reason why I had took a break from YouTube, because I had to step back. Like, you know what I'm saying? I had to be like, okay, I already don't have what I need to have to be uploading content all the time. So and then on top of that, I'm already working two jobs and all this quarantine stuff going on. And it's like, you know, it's like a very bad time. And like, this is very bad time, and to be trying to be consistent and upload and have YouTube as a third source of income, or you know what I'm saying, or anything like that. So it was just like very, very, very irritating and very overwhelming, because, you know, because I record my videos, I edit my own videos, I upload my own videos, I do my own thumbnails, like my content, everything that I have done in the past and everything that I'm uploading now, I do it on my own. I don't pay nobody to edit my videos for me. Like, I do everything by myself, because I'm very independent and I'm very creative. So I just do everything by myself. So putting all that time into doing my content and doing YouTube back then, it was very overwhelming, because I'm already working two jobs, and then I'm a mother on top of that. I'm human. I go through things just like how y'all go through things. Like, it's just like, that's just, you know, that's just life. That's just how the cookie crumbles sometimes. So I had, you know, took a step back, but now I had to take a step back and be like, okay, sis, you got to get this together, because if this is something that you want to do, you're going to do it. So we're going to get it done. So I'm going to need you to take this time off, take this little time off. You know, this is me, you know what I'm saying, talking to myself. So, you know what I'm saying, you're going to have to take this little time off, do what you have to do, get everything done that you need to be done, and make this happen. Plan your stuff out, your content, everything that you're trying to do, everything that you need, all the technical stuff, the camera, laptop, the lenses, all that good stuff. Get all of that stuff out the way and get this stuff done. You know what I'm saying? And that's what I did. I just took a break, and I was like, okay, so let me, I was just like, you know what I'm saying? let me just, you know, take a break, take a step back, and just do what needs to be done right now in this moment. You know what I'm saying? Because I plan for my future, and I got a lot of goals. I got a lot of things that I want to do, and I got a lot of things that I want to accomplish. And I am very determined. Like, I'm very ambitious, and I'm very determined. So if I want it to be done, I'm gonna get it done. And look at me now. Another reason why, because I got multiple reasons why I took a break, and I don't want to sit here and just keep on talking and talking and talking. Like, I don't want to just keep talking your head off. But like, yeah, what's another reason why? And another reason why, this should have been the first reason why. Another reason why I took a break from you too, because your girl wasn't monetized. You know what I'm saying? I'm promoting myself. I'm self-promoting, and I'm doing this every day. And it gets hard, stressful. Like, it's like, I don't want to say you doing stuff for no reason. I don't want to say, you know what I'm saying, I don't want to, you know, knock anyone that's really out here, you know, that started from scratch. You know what I'm saying? See, it took a lot for me to get to where I am now, and I'm so grateful, and I'm so thankful for this opportunity, and I'm thankful for you guys for being loyal, and all the new subscribers, and all the support. All of that comes into play, and I just want to say thank you for that. And what else? But yeah, like, that stuff, like, self-promoting and doing everything on your own, not having a team behind you, coming up with content, recording and literally dropping videos every single day, like, it was overwhelming. Like, and then I had slowed down from dropping every day to, like, dropping every other day or every 2 days or every 3 days. And then I had certain content, like the Girl Code 101, I had that dropping on Fridays. And then I was just, you know what I'm saying, doing like other regular content. So now what I'm gonna be doing, I'm going to be spacing everything out and making sure that a lot of stuff is not overwhelming for me, because I'm the one that's doing this right now. And yeah, when you starting from the bottom, y'all, it's like, it's just so hard. It is so hard. Like, no one believes in you. No one supports you. No one helps you out. No one puts you on it. Because, like, no one sees you, you guys. No one sees you when you starting from the bottom and you starting, like, from scratch. Like, no one sees you until it's cool to see you. Okay? And when they start seeing you, just give them a show. Period. All right. But nah, for real, like, it's just so hard. And I was just getting so, I ain't gonna lie, I was getting frustrated. Like I said, I'm human, so I was getting frustrated about it. Like, I was constantly promoting myself, I was constantly having my family support or whatever, and it was just like, it was just too much for me at that time. So it was like, nah, I'm not gonna say this not for me, but this is not something I'm gonna be doing right now. Like, this is not something I'm better be doing, and I choose not to. And when I chose not to, and to just take a step back, give it a break, plan, and get myself together, things do work out. It might not work out when you want them to, but things do eventually work out. And everything has working out for me. So yeah. But I can go on and on, you guys. I can go on and on about why I took a break from YouTube. But this is just a few reasons why I took a break from YouTube. My main three reasons was because your girl wasn't monetized. And this was, like, literally overwhelming for me then, back then when I was doing it. It was very overwhelming for me. I was already working two jobs. And, you know, I got a life. I got other responsibilities. I got stuff to be doing. You know what I'm saying? And then on top of that, I'm creating my own content. I'm recording, editing, and getting together everything for you guys on my channel. Like, and I'm still learning as I go. Like, right now to this day, like, I'm still learning as I go, and I'm still taking stuff step by step at a time. I'm going to accomplish my goals. I'm going to get this. You know what I'm saying? We got this. I got this. So yeah, that's why I took a break from YouTube. A little words of encouragement, because, you know, I'm always giving words of encouragement, because that's just the type of person I am. That's just the type of female I am. Do what best suits you. No matter if no one helping you, no matter if nobody's supporting you, no matter if you ain't got faith in yourself or no one got faith in you, do what you want to do and do it to the fullest. Can't determine, keep being ambitious, and one day, just like it's going to happen for me, it's going to happen for you. You're going to get your time. Everybody have their own time, and things don't happen overnight, so you have to also put work in and trust the process. So to all the YouTubers out there, to the rappers, the singers, the dancers, the teachers, the people, the college students, anyone that's out there trying to do something and better themselves and accomplish their goals and accomplish their dreams, just keep at it. Trust the process. Make sure you stay determined and have ambition. Make sure you have that drive to accomplish your goals that you have set for yourself, because that is very important. Do not give up, because you might not know that next day it's probably your time to win. And you wouldn't want to give this up, especially if this is something that you're trying to do and something you're trying to accomplish. So make sure you guys do that, okay? And yeah, that'll be it for this video, you guys. Stay tuned for future videos. Stay tuned for the next videos. I got so much content that I want to give to you guys. And I got so much content I want to show you guys. So make sure you stay tuned. DDT gang, you already know what to do. Thank you. I cannot stress this enough. I just want to say thank you to all my supporters. Like, I never thought this was going to happen. I never thought I would get this far. I never thought, you know what I'm saying, this stuff was going, because I'm an overthinker. I overthink things, and it's like, baby, listen, where I'm at right now, ain't nobody stopping this, okay? Ain't nobody stopping this, and shouldn't nobody be stopping you. Nobody or nothing. So make sure you chase your dream. You get a bag while chasing your dream, and multiply them bags, okay? But yeah, let's get into these looks. How y'all like this look, y'all? I just like really just went and threw this together. I got a new, and also you guys, I got a new makeup routine and everything. So I just want all y'all to stay tuned. I need y'all to stay tuned. All right, DDT gang, stay tuned for future videos. Stay tuned for the next video. I will catch y'all in my next video. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment down below. DDT gang, you already know what to do. You already know what's going on. See you guys in my next video.